live on TN. First question is, are you okay? La primera pregunta es si está bien.
Yeah, I'm terrific. I had a nice bottle of Malbec at the end of today, and next morning, the sun was shining.
Dice que tomó una buena botella de Malbec y que al día siguiente el sol estaba brillando. Se lo está tomando con bastante filosofía. John, ¿qué fue lo que pasó? What happened yesterday? How many people muggled you?
2 days ago, I was walking from one summit site where I picked up my credentials to another summit site where we would get the shuttles to the media center.
Estaba buscando la credencial hasta el lugar donde iba a tener el transfer para el media center.
And as I was walking from one place to another, two young men came out of nowhere and attacked me. I tried to grab my watch, my wallet, my passport. They failed because I was walking with two young women who fought the attackers off.
Let me translate that because I want to ask you more. Cuenta que de la nada aparecieron dos personas jóvenes que lo atacaron, que trataron de robarle el reloj, la billetera y también el pasaporte, pero que no pudieron, que fallaron porque estaba con dos mujeres y que fueron las mujeres las que lo defendieron. Did you know that the two women, you knew them before, or they just were walking down the street?
Oh, no, they're part of my team. Yeah, they're over there. They've worked for me for many times, yeah. But I didn't know what they'd do if I were attacked, because I didn't expect to be attacked.
Que las conocía, por supuesto, que viajaban con él. Were you afraid? ¿Tuvieron miedo?
No, but of course you just never know if they just want your watch or wallet or what they're prepared to do to get it. So I only had one scrape on my knee. My pants were ripped, so I had to buy new blue jeans at the Galleria, yes.
Cuenta que no sabía, que estaba preparado para que pasara cualquier cosa, que no tuvieron miedo, pero que no sabía qué más iba a ser, que solo tiene el raspón en la rodilla. Y un detalle más, que se le rompió el jean, así que tuvo que ir a comprarse otro par de jeans a la Galleria. John, were you warned before about the insecurity in Buenos Aires? ¿Si había tenido alguna advertencia sobre que Buenos Aires era una ciudad insegura?
Our foreign ministry, on its website, of course, gives warnings or information about different security levels, so we knew that. I had to go through various procedures with my whole team from the University of Toronto. We have a safety abroad program before we can take students abroad, and then took standard precautions, you know, putting my wallet not in the back pocket, but in the front, so you could put your hands down there.